How to spot signs of high cholesterol. High cholesterol rarely presents with visible signs and symptoms. There are rare cases in which there may be physical signs, such as around the eyes and or over the tendons, but this occurs for the minority of people. Normally, high cholesterol must be screened for and detected via a blood test. If you do in fact get diagnosed with high cholesterol, your doctor can advise you as to an appropriate treatment plan. Recognizing signs and symptoms. Look out for yellow patches around the skin of your eyelids. These yellow patches, which may or may not be raised off the skin, they tend to be located above or below the eye, and often in both locations. They are a sign of cholesterol deposition under the skin. Note, however, that this only occurs in certain high cholesterol syndromes, and that the majority of cases of high cholesterol present with no signs or symptoms at all. Look for yellowish deposits, lumps, in your tendons. These often appear as bumps over the knuckles in your hands. There are often many of them present, and in more than one area at once. Again, this only occurs in certain high cholesterol syndromes, and the majority of cases of high cholesterol present with no signs or symptoms. Watch for a white or gray discolored arc in your eye. Be aware that elevated cholesterol usually presents with no signs or symptoms. Therefore, even if you have no signs or symptoms, it is advisable to ask your doctor to screen your cholesterol levels at least every 5 years with a simple blood test, and more frequently if you have a family history of high cholesterol and/or other risk factors. Know the risk factors for high cholesterol. Eating an unhealthy diet high in fat and sugar. Having a large waist circumference. Being overweight or obese. Living a sedentary life. Smoking. Being diagnosed with diabetes or cardiovascular heart and blood vessel disease.
Come back, be with me. I just want